invite Global Forum for Media Development.
Madam Chair, Global Forum for Media Development represents a network of 200 civil society organizations from 70 countries. We support media freedom, journalism, and media development worldwide. SDG 16 reviews show that civic space is shrinking in many countries across the globe. In the past decade alone, at least 324 journalists worldwide have been silenced through murder. And in 85% of those cases, the perpetrators have not been convicted. Hostility towards the media, openly encouraged by political leaders and efforts of authoritarian regimes to export their vision of journalism, pose a threat to democracies and to development. If this trend continues, it will lead to less effective, accountable, and transparent institutions that are vital for democratic societies. GFMD's media sustainability analysis shows a high correlation between lack of access to information, SDG 1610, and corruption, election participation, and even risk of war. The two mutually reinforcing components of SDG 1610, public access to information and safety of journalists, must be taken into consideration together in evaluating progress towards this target, both nationally and globally, and both through official and non-official data from civil society. We call upon all states to expedite the implementation of effective access to information laws and practices, and to ensure safety of journalists as agreed in Target 1610 of the Sustainable Development Goals by immediately and unconditionally releasing all journalists imprisoned for their work, committing to implementation of the UN Plan of Action on the safety of journalists and the issue of impunity, refrain from targeting and denigrating journalists and the media both online and offline, and increasing support for the media and journalism sector within the overall development.
I thank the Global Forum for Media Development. And